These new rappers be asking me why I don't be hanging out where they be hanging out. I tell them, I say, little nigga, listen here. If I don't got no business there, I don't got no business there. See, there's a difference here. You hustling so you can be seen. Nigga, I'm grinding so I could disappear. I don't do it like other rappers do. When it's zone time, the skull and bone signs at the stoop. We got guns you only find on your cheat code screen. If you think I remind you of any of these niggas, you wildin' out like Chico Bean. When it's drama, I don't ask no questions. I just clap in that direction. I look at this gat like it's an actual accessory. I'm antisocial, so relax when you step to me. Nigga, I shoot the breeze with actual weaponry. Your little stare downs won't fare well. I got a pale conscience. I'm the gray area. The last person I had a bond with was a bail bondsman. Now imagine me hanging with y'all and we rapping on the same song. Nigga, I'd rather juggle a couple of chainsaws or run through hell with a pair of gasoline Hanes on. I'm a star, but not on some I wanna be a star kind of shit. The only celebrity who give a fuck less than me is Marshawn Lynch. Glock in the stash is a backup, but the Macaverse. Cripple your style, your firstborn child to come out with a colostomy bag is the afterbirth. I don't give a fuck. Nigga, I show up to Beyonce show posing as Jay-Z. Staggering your studio session with a bomb strapped in my chest, looking like a Marion holding his baby. Jumping the Fodo Mercedes with a fofo, listening to JoJo and Casey. Drinking and sniffing enough blow that it got me thinking I can exchange sicknesses. Maybe this Ebola for rabies. That's it. Living the rapper life. Banana clip in the air, looking like it's about to start singing this Mac tonight. Max, I used this Mac as a component for thugs rolling up. I got this Mac on and you better stay in that corner, cause shit can turn into that song, except I don't give a fuck what day it is. I had this club going up. Fuck with me. Mac magnet attracting enormous green. Slap this clip in his gat and caught his arm. Christy Mac, cause this bitch is that war machine. Life of a giant, but who needs sides when you whacking your team sauce? Drag your girl down this hill till she admits that it feels like she's jacking the beanstalk. We both got marketing plans. Yours is to sell records and try to net more than you gross it for. Mine is to punch you in your face if you ever disrespect me and then go and invest into a grocery store. Roll up with the Smith & Wesson and Drew on you like, let's fight now. I do numbers, I turn you and your crew into two plumbers. Translation, get your shit together and pipe down. Fuck a mic, I don't write, I chew and spit. I shoot you in your sis if you insist. I got my eyes on the sparrow. Silence is so big, it look like I got Bobby Shmurda tied to the front of the barrel. And he doing this.